When I was a little boy, we used to read the holler them old song in the field, you know. Late you used to get that smoke coming out the kitchen, you know. You'd be plying that old mule. And you think about wondering why you're going tonight, and you know that gal should have mistreated you that Sunday. Well, you see, you're beginning to have the blues there, you understand. See, that's what the blues is.
That 61 highway, it's been long and road I know. Well, that 61 highway, it's been long and road I know. She run from New York City. Down that girl from Mexico. You know as some folks say the Greyhound buses don't run. You know as some folks say the Greyhound buses don't run. Just go to Whistler, darling. Look down Highway 61. I said, please, please see somebody for me. I said, please. Please see somebody for me. If you see my baby, darling, tell her she's all right with me. I started school one Monday morning, babe, I throwed my books away. I started school one Monday morning, darling. Lord, I throwed my books away. I wrote a note to my teacher, Lord, I'm gonna try 61 today. If I you have my dad, darling, oh, you bring my time up. Well, if I you have my dad, baby.
Fred McDowell lives in Como, a small town in northwest Mississippi. He has played and sung in many places. Chicago, California, Newport, and places in Europe. He is probably best known for his style of guitar playing, an old style which he learned from an uncle years ago. Tuning his guitar to an open chord, he sometimes uses a glass bottleneck to slide up and down the strings. With that bottleneck, he can make his guitar say anything he does.
Just like, see, now, all right, you got a good friend. You're good to her. If you got a wife, you're good to her and give her anything she says she wants, but that you're able. Well, you have lots of confidence in her. Well, you lose that confidence in her, well, that hurts you, you understand, you see. And if you can play music, the more you play, the better you feel, you understand, because you begin to play it off your mind. So that's where the blues are. When you get off to yourself, then you see you're studying. And if you can hit one of these things, yeah, sit down, play you two or three pieces, your mind is out of you, and you get up, put it down a little bit. You pacify it. You got that off your mind, what you're thinking about. That's where the blues is. There's a lot of people, you don't know what the blues is, but that's exactly what it is.
Lord, I worked old Lou Captain. Lord, now I worked old Bill. You know I worked old Lou Captain. Lord, and I worked old Bill. Lord, I couldn't find a mule, baby. Lord, when he showed the well. Lord, I couldn't find a mule, darling. Baby, when he showed the well. You know my long last, you know. But I got this shortest line. I'm a long last, you know, baby. But Lord, I got this shortest line. Lord, my captain hollered, hurry. I declare, boy, and I'm all more fine. You know my captain hollered, hurry. I declare, and I'm all more fine. Lord, how can I drive him, Captain? I declare he won't go long. Lord, how can I drive him? I declare he won't go long. Lord, he won't even drink no water. Won't even eat no corn. Lord, he won't drink no water, Captain. Lord, won't even eat no corn. Oh, I done waked old mule. Lord, it done went stone blind. I'm in jail again. Lord, it rang. Lord, it rang. Bring me a trip. Bring me a trip. Present day. Lord, I'm in. Oh, great. down and rub me up in your mind.
The land has yielded crops, one of which was a rare music, the blues. Many of the great blues makers have died, but for a while yet, the country blues live.
How you like it, boy?
For a while, anyway.